Fake star with the wave. Oh, about this good site, Real Shop of You. Go shop right now. Go get y'all some merch down below. He got the baby collection stuff. You know, baby stuff. Diaper bags, etc. Home and kitchen stuff. You know, all that stuff just to, you know, make your home and kitchen better. Miscellaneous, gaming keyboard, selfie ring lights, gaming chairs. It's more stuff. Go look. Winter collection for the women. And he got men too. Go look at it. Jackets, hoodies, coats, turtlenecks, stuff like that. And then he got his own personal collection called Speak to Him Collection. He got a variety of things on here. Y'all just got to look. Amen. I got the hat. Speak to him, y'all. We got that out the way. Talk to me nice. Let's get straight to this video, man.
Morgan Wallen again and again and again, man. Hey, man. What's good, YouTube? It's your boy, Kingdom Rob, man. Y'all like the video. Y'all subscribe. Y'all comment, man. Text me on Instagram. You can comment down below. If y'all got any requests to any type of reactions I could be doing. I know it'd be a lot, so I can't get to, you know, everybody. I know I can try to if I have, like, a, you know, like a quiet spot. All the times I don't get that. But since I got one now, you know, I'm finna grind it, you know, like, see whoever texted me type stuff. And, you know, I'm finna knock this out. So I've been trying to do Morgan Wallen 7 Summers for a long, like, for a long time, bro. It's the most songs I wanted to do, but I don't want to, you know, like, I got that said on last time. Morgan Wallen never missed it, bro. I don't want to do it. Just like, I don't want to listen to it by myself, and then I get requested to do it, because it's just like, let me see what they're barking for. Like, yeah, I don't want to do it. Like, I don't want to listen to it by myself, then I get requested to do it, then the reaction be fake, you feel me? So it's just like, the song, like, I think it was like 248, it's the most song that album I want to listen to, but this is one of the songs that I always wanted to do, so I'm gonna knock this out, man. And, you know, the link to everything down below, all that stuff, yeah. Y'all can comment some stuff, email me some stuff, text me on Instagram, text my Facebook page, all of that. You mainly get a response on every single one of them. You don't, but not get to crying, bro. You better not. Okay, ain't no time for me. I like that his video is different. Like, he be doing all that. Like, last time he did, he had football in one of his videos. Look at him crying. He had football in one of his videos. I don't remember which one it was. Now this baseball, 22 seconds in, so let's get into it.
Yeah, you talking about getting even further south, somewhere where the summer lasted all year round. Probably got a big old diamond on your hand right now.
This nice, bro. And I never heard it. I promise you, I never heard it. I got requested to do it so many times. So I'm like, bro, this got to be a good song, bro. So I always wanted to do it. But, bro, like, it's just that the vibe I got off of that part is that's, I guess it's supposed to be a sad song type of vibe. I don't know. Dang, hold on. Can I get any? Hold on. I don't know, bruh. So I think he's trying to say how he was in love, but that was 7 summers ago. I don't know. I gotta look to it more. But do he got a girlfriend? That's what I wonder. And hopefully he, you know, all these critics stop and he can drop some more music, because Morgan Wallen don't miss, Brian. We need some more music from him.
Yeah, I bet your daddy's so proud. How's a little girl turned out? Thank you, darling. I'm a good old boy like me, because I still go drink the same friends. it's all thanks my way anyway. But I wanna win your ticket
if you find me. That's low-key tough. He said how she don't see things his way, like. It's low-key tough. Like, you got to comprehend each other, man. Like, that's low-key tough, man. He talking this talk for real, though. Sipping on the sixer. What is that? Don't be trying to tell me that I'm too young and all that type of stuff, bro. Cause, bro, no. Like, what's a sixer? I think he said a sixer. A sizer? I don't know what he said. Y'all know what he said. I gotta hear what he said. I want to know what he told me he's sipping on. Seven summers ago when everything was just right, man. Like, bro, that was a good time. 7 summers ago, 5 summers ago, for me, all that stuff was a good times, man. I don't know what it happened now. Hold on, one more thing. Y'all see how they laying down, they looking up at the sky, and it's probably at nighttime. That's something I want to do. Like, I'm into stuff like that. Like, that stuff just, it's just so, you know, it's peaceful. You looking up at the star, like, bro, like, that's some stuff I'm into, bro. Y'all let me know if y'all into that type of stuff, but I'm into that type of stuff, too. I was looking like that because I'm thinking that he was talking about has she into another man or thinking about another man. But he probably talking about him. And I can't lie, this is something I gotta add to my playlist. I'm gonna start saying that. You know, got people like lit or trash. I'm gonna start saying that. Will I add this to my playlist or would I not? But yeah, this is something I add to my playlist, my country music playlist. So he reminiscing about 7 summers ago. Okay. So I'm starting to get it. I bet y'all like, thank you, stop pausing. I'm already knowing. Gotta get my review on it. So she got a new dude? What? Hold on, bro. Bro, this video all over the place, but I'm confused, bro. So he reminiscing about when they was together, and that was 7 years ago. Now she got a new man with kids, I guess. That's the vibe I'm getting on. Man, y'all know better than I do, but then that's tough. They were both reminiscing about them times 7 summers ago. And then her new dude, new husband, or whatever you want to call it, walked up with their kids. And then she walked away, and he shook his head. That's deep, though. Like, dang, bro. That video crazy. That how you thinking, like, dang, like, what's next? Like, dang, bro. Dang. Y'all comment down below y'all favorite Morgan Wallen song. I want to know, like, it was good to see how I asked everybody what was they from, and you know it was people from all over the world. So y'all comment down below what's y'all favorite song that Morgan Wallen, so I can see what y'all like and what I still need to listen to. Check out my country playlist. It's a lot of songs, and I think it's like 19, if I'm not mistaken. It'll be 20. So yeah, man, y'all show some love, man. Roll to 3K subs, man. Tell your friend, if your friend like country music, tell them about me. If your friend like any type of music, tell them about me. And y'all can even hit me up on Instagram for a better chance for me to do your video that you requesting. And man, I'm out of here, man. Appreciate y'all for watching, man.